Good afternoon, ladies, gentlemen, and everyone, and welcome to TankenkaNeko's The Daily Ramble. Please remember to share, subscribe, thumbs up, and comment. That would be fantastic. So I am currently in Fukushima, of all places, and the city hall, the prefectural hall, is actually right beside me. That's this monstrosity of a building here. And this is the Fukushima Castle Ruins. There's someone in the park, so I'll talk a little bit quieter so as not to disturb them. But I found this quite by accident. And I'm just on a walk through part of Fukushima while I have time. It takes me about 2 hours, a little less, to get up here from where I live. Well, from where I live, it takes about 3 hours. I left at 8:45 in the morning. And look, we see a cat. Kitty cat, kitty cat. Let's go say hello to the cat. See if she says hello back. Hello, Mikeneko. Mikeneko means calico cat. Hello. Can I say hello to you? No. She doesn't want to say hello. But she did say, meow. Lounge, lounge, lounge. One of the really cool things about Japan is they tend to keep old trees around quite a bit. And also, so like there's that giant tree right over here. But also you notice there's a splash of pink, which is unusual at this time of year. I'm just coming up to the temple, so I have to put away the phone in a second. It is impolite to film people at the temple. But basically I wash my hands here. And then I'll be able to step up and pay my respects. I'm going to walk down the river a bit this way, and I will cut in a moment. This is sort of a gorgeous little place to overlook the water. So I originally had the idea I was going to go across the river and down there, but I don't think I'll have enough time. So I'm just going to walk down here instead. So I just came from up there, came down here, went around. And something you notice about Japan is they have these impossibly steep stairs. So I'll do my best not to fall on my face and roll down this giant set of steps. It is really peaceful here. Pretty nice city. I'm sure if I had landed here instead of Sapporo, I probably would have quite liked this city. But I didn't, so I am exploring it for the first time. One of the things that I did notice about this area of Japan is it's quite a bit warmer. Right now it's 4 degrees cooler in Sapporo than it is here. So it's already starting to cool off. And I just found out yesterday that Tokyo had the highest recorded temperature in its history just a couple of weeks ago. Just last month. At 40.2. Now that's 40.2 in the shade. So it means I think it was somewhere around 48. 45 to 48 in the sun. Which just sucks, but wow. So here's an idea of how steep those stairs are. I think these ones are probably blocked off. Yeah, abunaide, kono seki ni wa hairinaide kudasai. So yeah, please don't go up these set of stairs because they're really dangerous. But yeah, I just kind of wanted to go out and do a bit of a video. Still trying to decide on whether, like, if I continue the daily ramble, then I can only do short videos like this. If I do once a week, I can do longer videos and go out and do stuff. But then it requires battling my ADHD and sitting down and actually spending 2, 3, 4 hours editing and subtitling and everything else. So that's a little easier said than done. So I'm just going to go up ahead here and see what there is to see. So before I was just over there. This looks far, but it's not. I just came up to here and then walked down and am now sitting beside the river because there's nothing else to do here. It's really not very interesting. It simply goes up over there and then back into the city. In front of me here is this plant, is common mugwort. Now it might be argued that it's wormwood or type of wormwood. I'm not sure you can see that butterfly down there, but wormwood basically. And I'm not 100% sure. It's either wormwood or mugwort. This silver here is down at the bottom, this one. So not the grass in front, the one in behind by the rocks, is definitely wormwood. And yeah, the roots of that are used for absinthe.
Yay!
But I'm not sure if it's this plant in particular or a different one. However, this one, I believe, is exotic to the Western world. But here, it kind of just grows by the river. Apparently, this stuff grows in nitrogen-rich soils, and it has to be like a clay, so nothing too heavy. And they like living along the rivers. And it's also called sailor's tobacco or something like that. Basically, in a pinch, when they ran out of tobacco, they would use that to smoke instead. So there you have it. Fun fact for the day. Anyways, that's it for the daily ramble for today. I'm going to wander back into the city and go sit in a Starbucks or something and enjoy a coffee and study and then get on a train and head back. I will catch you on the flip side. Stay safe, stay healthy, and see you tomorrow. So I'm in the sort of the center of Fukushima City. You see these like stairwells. I'm going to go down one now. These appear in a lot of cities in Japan. And they basically connect like across the streets and under, so you can go in the dead of winter. So if we are in Sapporo, these are much, much bigger. They connect across the entire city, but basically we're going to go across and then find our way back to Fukushima Station. There we go, Fukimaeki, this way. On the other side. So we were just over there, the last one. And there's the other two people that came down, the elevator. So there's also elevators for accessibility, wheelchairs, people with baby carriages, and so on.